My 600-pound life star doctor now says that Shannon Lowry is dying. Because of her kidney and respiratory health issues, she's admitted into the hospital. After admitting into the hospital, Dr. Now is not giving the episode star much time to live if she does not make changes in her diet. Shannon Lowry complains about miserable life. Shannon Lowry from My 600-pound Life is not happy with the quality of her life. She says because of her lack of mobility, she is not living. However, she blames her rough childhood for a reason behind her weight gain. Also, Shannon's father butts into the conversation to bring up a terrible fact about his daughter's childhood. He says her mother abandoned her at the hospital after she was born, so he ended up naming his daughter and taking her under his care. But Shannon from My 600-pound Life tried to reconnect with her mother. She even ended up living with her for a brief period of time. But things did not go too well for the mother and daughter duo. Instead, the morbidly obese woman was threatened by her stepfather with a gun. This happened after he ended up punching her in the face because she stood to protect her mother. Now Zaradan tries to save the patient. My 600-pound life star, Dr. Yunan Nozaradan, is famous for giving tough love to help save his patients' lives. Since he takes on complicated cases, he's often around individuals who refuse to admit how bad their addiction is. After his first virtual meeting with Shannon, he gives her a goal to lose a few pounds before coming to his office in Texas. While Shannon Lowry from My 600-pound Life says she's going to work hard to lose weight, she says that she wants to get healthier and she's ready to make the right decisions to make her health a priority. On My 600-pound Life, Shannon Lowry travels to Texas to finally meet with Dr. Nozaradan after spending a few months trying to lose weight. After she arrived in Texas, Dr. Nozaradan discovered that she currently weighs in at 738.9 pounds. He worries her excessive weight is causing her to develop life-threatening problems. After being checked into the hospital, Dr. Now on My 600-pound Life says she's suffering from respiratory problems and kidney problems. He tells Shannon that if anything happens to her, she's not going to survive. Next, Dr. Nozaradan says it is a dire situation. He says if she does not lose weight, she's going to die. This is mainly because of how much strain she's putting on her body because of her short stature and massive body weight. Thank you for watching our video. Please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for exciting updates.